Welcome, my dear friends. Welcome, my dear friends. I welcome all of you. Myself is Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, and I would like to welcome you all. Today's lecture is again the Dravya Guna Shloka of herbs. We are going to recite the important shlokas of the different medicinal herbs. So, this is actually divided into four parts because there are nearly 85 medicinal herbal plants which I want to discuss with you. I am repeatedly telling you the shlokas are the best thing that you can recite, you can learn by heart, because they are like the programming. When we do the programming in the computer, naturally we can easily run that particular software. This is like the chemical formulae or the physical formulae. In our Ayurvedic medical practice, I will emphasize to the newcomers that they basically start with the single herbal tablet use, then the compound herbal uses, and then they can shift within a few months to the herbo mineral compounds. Because when we talk about minerals, especially rasaushadhi, made up from the mercury, sulfur, and adding the different, what you can say, the metals, but of course not the raw metals we are using. Ayurveda has a very standardized purificatory processes for these metals. And then after we use these particular ashes, or what we call it as a bhasma. So bhasma do not contain any original raw metal in it. So there is no question of hepatotoxicity or nephrotoxicity, as sometimes criticized by modern pharmacologists or modern allopathic doctors. This is a wrong misconception. This is the wrong critics. But still, I will suggest that herbs are more nearer to our life, or more dear and near. So better way, understand these herbs, medicinal herbs. There are a lot of variety of the herbs, and you can use any herb. Any herb is now at moment available as, please write down, ghanavati form. Ghanavati, that is a solid extract in English translation. For example, kantakari ghanavati, arjuna ghanavati, and who is manufacturing? Chaitanya Pharmaceuticals. This is the standard pharmaceutical company which is manufacturing these ghanavatis, solid extract. That means they first make a decoction of the herb and then they reduce it, concentrating, and solid extract is formed. That is called as a ghanavati. So in spite of using churnas, ghanavati are very easy to take. And that's why they are portable. You can carry these ghanavatis in your schools, in your offices, in your working places, and easily you can consume with the water. That is the benefit of ghanavati in spite of churna or the powder form. Of course, there is little bit compromise in the results. Churna may sometimes give the more results because of the taste. Another some introductory part, I am saying to you that Professor Deshpande, that is myself, is making these four parts videos. Four parts. Part 1, part 2, part 3, and part 4. And nearly in each part, there will be approximately 25 medicinal plants. We are discussing synonyms. Of course, not discussing. Only I am mentioning the synonyms. One lecture or another lectures I will take on the synonyms, because synonyms are very interesting. Synonyms of the plant can give the idea about the structure, properties, and actions by the name itself. Okay? But then today, we are more concentrating on the properties and the functions. Functions are also called as the indications. Where I can use this plant? But remember, here we should input some of our own intelligence. because yesterday I have discussed a lot about different stages of the diseases are there. Simple example is of piles, bleeding piles and the dry piles. So where to use which drug, that is depend on your own intelligence. Okay, so let us start with the today's video presented by myself, Dr. Rajendra Raghuveer Deshpande. I am MD in Ayurvedic Medicine and MD in Ayurvedic Physiology. This is my personal website, ayurvedicfriend.com. This is my mobile number and WhatsApp number, 922-6810-630. This is my mail ID, professordeshpande@gmail.com. You are always welcome to mail me for your suggestions, for your online consultations, online or personal classes of the students of Ayurveda, and also I do the palmistry. So for any purpose, you can contact me through the mail. So I will make a screen little bit bigger and it will be more comfortable to discuss. Dravya Guna Shloka of herbs. Let us start one after another. This PPT includes important shlokas of medicinal herbs. Naturally, they are useful for each and every Ayurvedic student. The student may be first year BMS, second year BMS, third year BMS, fourth year BMS, for everybody. All the teachers and professors, not only of Dravya Guna Vidyan, and also all the practitioners, they may be new or they may be old. Long-term practices is there. But this is a refreshing of the knowledge. Shlokas include the synonyms, properties, and functions. The shlokas are like the mathematical or the chemical formulae, which gives the information in only few lines. Shloka recitation is very, very useful in medical practice because they can give the instant reference of so many indications. Most important shlokas are given with sandhi vigraha. Please note this point. Sandhi vigraha is very important. Is easy to read, easy to understand meaning, and easy to remember. Three benefits are there when any shloka is given with sandhi vigraha. Now the plants are arranged alphabetically: A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P. So you can select which part, part 1, part 2, part 3, etc. according to the alphabets. Now, these all the Ativisha and all these herbs we have discussed, I will directly go to the plant number 26, which is our today's first plant. Okay, Danti. Dattur, I have completed in the part 1. So A to D, Dattur, up to part 1. Now 26, Danti. Valios Parmam Montanam. What are the synonyms? Laghu Danti, Vishalya Chasyat, Udumbara Parani Api, Tatha Eranda Phala Shigra, Chena Ganta Gunapriya. Bhava Prakash, this is the original reference, Gudachadi Group. Gunakarma, properties and functions. Varahangi Chakatita Nikumbha, Cha Makulakaha, Dravanti, Shambari, Chitra, Pratyak Parani Akuparani Api. Upachitra, Shurashroni, Nyagrodhi, Chitta, Visha, Dantit Vayam, Saram, Pakam, Vasecha, Katudipanam. Gudankura, Ashmashula, Astra, Kandu, Pusht, Vidahanut, Tikshnaha, Ushnam, Hanti, Pitta, Astra, Kafashota, Udarakrimin. Lot of things are there. But one sentence, two sentence, very important. This is Tikshna and Ushna. First thing you note, Danti is very strong, very strong. This is a strong purgative. Lot of side effects and complications may occur if you use in the Sukumar delicate personality. Danti should not be used in children above 60, old people. Pitta Pradhana, Vata Pradhana, predominant Prakriti. Don't use Danti. Danti is very strong purgative. It will cause the loose motions. It will clean your body. Detoxification will be there. But, it can cause bleeding. So be careful about the Danti. Gudankura, that is the piles. This is very good to treat the hemorrhoids, but not bleeding piles. Not bleeding piles. Piles with indigestion. Dry piles. Hard piles. Painful piles, but without bleeding. Remember my words. Then ashma shula. Ashma calculus. Any stone it can break. Spasmodic pain can be relieved, but in a strong person, kapha predominant prakriti, kapha predominant disease. Don't use in pitta dominance. Kandu astra. Okay, you will see, sir. Astra, blood. But that is sama pitta. Sama rakta. Then only you can use the danti. When ama is there with rakta, when pitta with ama is there, then you can use little danti. But basically it is for kapha dominance. Kandu, itching, kushta. Not only leprosy, all types of skin diseases, but kapha predominant with itching, with most of the secretions are there. Wet eczema, wet, W-E-T, not in the dry eczema. Okay, because this is tikshna and ushna. It can also clear chotha, edema all over the body. Udara vyadhi, whenever there is an arm, whenever there is a congestion, obstruction, infection, then you can use the danti for detoxification. Danti cause virechana. Panchakarma. Vamana virechan basti raktamokshan nasya. Vamana is a induced therapeutic vomiting. Virechana, therapeutic purgation. Vamana virechana basti, medicated enema. Raktamokshan, bloodletting and nasya. So in that, virechana is one of the treatment and danti is used for virechana panchakarma after snehana svedana. But kapha dominance should be there. Samata should be relieved by dipana pachana and then you can use danti. Danti haritaki is available for gulma tumors. Dantyarishta, aswarishta is available in the market. 27, devadar. Sidras devadara. Devadaru smrutam daru. Bhadram darvi idra daru cha. Mast daru dru kilimam. Kilimam surabhuruha. Bhav prakash karpuradi grupa. Gunakarma devadaru lagusnigdam. Tikta ushnam katupaki cha. Vibandh admana shoth am tandra tikka jvara astrajit. Prameh penas streshma kas kandu samiranut. Devadarvyadi kvath is available in the market for pradar. White discharge in the females. Leucorrhea due to the fungal infection. Moniliasis, trichomoniasis. Use this devadarvyadishta. Rasnadi kvath, which contains the devadar. Basically, devadar is again lagu, snigdha, tikta, ushna and katupati. It is not too strong, but it is very good to relieve the obstruction. Try to understand. Whenever there is an obstruction, margavarodhajanya vata prakupa. Dr. Deshpande is 100 times telling in Ayurveda, vata prakop. Vitiation of vata takes place because of the two reasons. Margavarodhajanya and dhatukshejanya. Vata prakop because of the two factors. Margavarodhajanya, obstruction. Dhatukshejanya, deficiency of rasarakta mausmed asti majja shukra any. So you have to select which type of vata prakop. This will be helpful, devadar. Margavarodhajanya vata prakop. Because it is lagu, ama is guru, so it will digest the ama, tikta, bitter, cleansing effect is there, ushna, cleaning again, katupaki, katu, pungent. So in this property, it can be used for kapha and margavarodhajanya vata prakop. Vibandha, obstruction, admana, gas in the stomach, pain in the abdomen, bulging of the abdomen, indigestion, admana. Chot, edema. Important three causes. Which are the three causes? Cardiac edema, renal edema, hepatic edema. Write down three important causes of anasarca. Please write down ana, anasarca, anasarca, full body edema, full body swelling according to Ayurveda, shodha. Three important causes: liver cirrhosis, ascites, CCF, congestive cardiac failure, nephrotic syndrome, kidney, liver and heart, any edema, because it is congestion. So please use Devadar. Of course, Punarnava is there, but you can use Devadar also. Ama, endogenous toxin because of the indigestion. Any, even infections, corona infection is ama. Corona infection, ama. Remember this thing. Okay, tandra. Tandra, dizziness, giddiness because of the congestion. Can you understand? Hypertensive encephalopathy. Hypertensive encephalopathy, tandra, drowsiness, pralap, irrelevant talk. We have to reduce. We give the mannitol. Am I right? So in that case also, you can try Punarnava, Devadar, etc. Hicca. Hicca. Hicca means... because there is irritation of diaphragm because of the that congestion. Jwara, fever. Rasa dhatu samata means jwara. Rasa dhatu samata jwara. Jwara means fever, pyrexia, bukhar. Astrajit. Again, astra means blood. But remember, blood is also hot. Sam rakta dhatu. Sam rakta dhatu. Is it clear? Okay. Prameha. Kleda sanche, congestion of kleda, diabetes mellitus. Penis, sinusitis, shleshma, kas, breathlessness because of the lot of cough. Kas, cough, weight cough. Kandu, itching. Samira, vata dosh, but margavalojanya vata prako. So we have discussed about Devadar. Erand, very popular. Very popular. Erand, Ricinus communis, Shukla erand amandaha, Chitro, Gandharva hastakaha, Panchangulo, Vardhamano, Dirgadando, Vyadambagaha, Vatarihi, Tarunaha chapi, Rupukaha chanigadyati, Rakta aparaha rupukaha syat, Urubuko, Rubuhutatha, Vyagrapuchaha chavatari, Chanchu uttanapatrakaha. Bhav Prakash, everywhere Bhav Prakash. Don't forget Bhav Prakash, very great scientist. All together of Encyclopedia of Dravya Guna Vidyan, Bhav Prakash. Guduchadi group. Guduchi, you know the plant. But that group is there, Eranda. Guna Karma, properties and functions. Eranda Yugmam Maduram Ushnam Guru Vinashiyet. Shula Shotha Katibasti Shirappida Udarajvaran. Pradhn, Shwas, Kaf, Anah, Kas, Kushth, Am, Marutan. Kalpa, products, Erand, Paak. Best medicine for Vata Vyadhi. Best medicine for Vata Vyadhi. Ricinus, oil. A little bit bad taste. Nobody likes it. But whenever you have musculoskeletal problems, whenever there is muscle cramp, muscle pain, bony pain, arthritis, rheumatic fever, rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, gout, cervical spondylosis, lumbar spondylosis, backache, leg pain, joint pain, anywhere pain, vata drute, write down, vata drute nasti ruja. What Ayurveda says? Pain cannot occur without vata dosh. Pain cannot occur without vata dosh. Very important statement. And what is the best treatment for vata dosh? Snehana and svedana. Lubrication, oil massage and fomentation. Best treatment for all musculoskeletal diseases. Erand, Very important. Best medicine for Amavata, a type of arthritis with Ama, Margavarodhajanya Vata Prakop, Simvanada Guggulu. Best medicine with warm water, 3 tablets 3 times in a day with warm water after doctor's suggestion. Professor Deshpande, all videos are educational. Disclaimer, self-medication is not allowed. Simvanada Guggulu, what is the specialty? This is always asked. Eranda is a fat, is a sneha, snigdha. And whenever there is ama, ama is a guru, ama is a snigdha, ama is a pichila, sticky, toxin. And it is, in Ayurveda said, no fatty substances, snigdha padartha, no, in ama condition. But eranda, Simvanada Guggulu, is an exception for that rule. In the ama condition, we cannot use any fatty substances, any snigdha padartha. Ghrita taila vasamajja, no. But here, eranda is an exception. Try to understand. And that's why it can be used even in the amavata. Rheumatic fever, rheumatoid arthritis, beginning phase. So, what it is used? It is a madhura, ushna, definitely 101%. This is vata shamak. So, anywhere, shula, headache, backache, muscle pain, anywhere. Especially, not visceral muscle. Basically, it is related with the skeletal muscles. Okay. Shotha, edema, kati, basti, shirapida, important. Backache, then lower abdominal pain, udara, ascites, jwara, samavastha, rasa samata, badna, obstruction, shwasa, cough with lot of expectoration, kasa, anaha, tympanitis, gas in the stomach, kushta, all sorts of skin diseases, ama marutan, margavarodhajanya vata prakop. I will tell you, in all these musculoskeletal problems, I usually do and you also can do, put some 2 spoons of eranda oil when you prepare the wheat flour dough. If you prepare the chapati, Indian bread, maybe wheat flour or jowar or bajra, any type of the flour you take, you mix some oil and then prepare with water and oil little bit dough, and then take that chapati every day, at least 2 spoons in one chapati, and take that chapati for any arthritic patient, definitely it will be useful. Because simple drinking eranda is very difficult. But in my Spain center, I run the center, health center in the Spain country since last 20 years. So there, whenever we don't get any virechana dravya directly, we as a compromise, we also recommend some, take some 20 ml, 30 ml as per the prakriti and the disease. Eranda with warm water, or we also give a typical fennel decoction or fennel fant with the eranda oil. Why? Because it is very sticky and slimy when you drink only eranda oil. It is not very pleasant. Then warm water, warm tea is very good. Anupana, carrier. Okay, next. Ela. Elateria cardamomum, Marathi veldoda. Very aromatic. All these herbs can be used as a ghanavati, but as a home remedy, remember panchavidha kashaya kalpana. Write down panchavidha kashaya kalpana. 5 simple pharmaceutical procedures. Swaras, juice. Kalka, paste, chutney. Kwath, decoction. Hima, cold infusion. And fanta, hot infusion. So these are called as a panchavidha kashaya kalpana. So these different plants can use with different panchavidha kalpana. Not every plant in every kalpana. For example, ela. This can be used as a cold infusion. Whenever there is a burning, because it is cooling plant, cooling herb. Veldoda, cardamomum. Not cinnamon. Dalchini, no. cinnamon, no, cinnamon means hot. Veldoda, ela is cooling. Ela sthula cha bahula, prithvika triputa apicha, badraila bhut ela cha, chandrabala cha nishputihi. Bhav prakash karpuradi grup. Gunakarma, properties and functions. Thul ela katuka pake, rase cha, anlakrit laghu. Ruksha, ushna, shlesh, mapit, astra, kandushvasa, trishapaha. Rulla, sa, visha, basti, astya, shiraruk, vami, kasanut. Chavanaprash, it contains some prakshepa dravya, chavanaprash, rasayana. Eladivati, very, very popular eladivati. I have used a lot and I request all of you, please use Vaidyanath or Hari Parashuram Aushadhale, Khadiwale Vaidya in Pune. I experienced these two products, Eladivati, best medicine for dry cough even in Corona. In Corona pandemic, to control the fever, in the beginning, only on the first day, first few hours, start immediately. Keep Vaidyanath Maha Sudarshana Ganavati, 3 tablets every 4 hours. Maha Sudarshana Ganavati. And also, Eladivati, whenever there is a sore throat, cold and cough, and burning in the throat, Achushana, sucking. Very, very good. You try it for me. Whenever there's a burning in the throat, dry cough is there, Eladivati is the best. Khadiradivati for weta cough. Lavangadivati for weta cough. Eladivati for dry cough. Ask your patients. Very, very happy. But how to take? Not, no. Choose. Are you getting my point? Okay, with action. That's why video is necessary. Then this is, they are talking about sthula ela. Big ela is little bit different property. It is analakrit because it is little bit katu. Spicy is there. So it may cause little bit clearing of the vata dosh. Lagu property is there. Ruksha is there. Ushna is there. So sometimes when the size of the ela, veldoda is big, that have little bit different properties. But in general, small type of the veldoda or the cardamom, very small type, is cooling in effect. Okay. But it can, even tridoshahar, shleshma, it can be controlled, pitta can be controlled, astra, vata, heat can be reduced, kandu can be, because impure blood can cause the kandu. Kandu means itching, pruritus, shwas, asthmatic attack, breathlessness, trusha. Whenever the person is thirsty in the summer season because of the pitta prakruti, he is complaining that my throat is dry in high fever. What to do? Give this Eladivati, not in high dose, one morning, one evening, sucking purpose. Okay? Dullasa, because of the pitta dosha, nausea, visha, antitoxic, antibacterial, basti, asya, shiroruk. Whenever there is a lower abdominal pain, urinary tract infection, then asya, here, stomatitis, shiro, pitta jashirashchula, vami, vomiting because of the pitta dosha, kasa, dry cough, use Eladivati. Guruji, kya baat hai? Best medicine, yesterday only we discussed, immunomodulator. In corona pandemic, please, my dear friends, everybody looking video, please don't forget. Because homeopathic arsenicum album, camphor is famous. But I request all my viewers, all my subscribers, all my students, please, everybody who is wish that their immunity becomes strong to fight with the corona as a preventive. If corona positive test, severe breathlessness, admit in the hospital. I am not making any tall claim. But before that, mask is sanitizer, social distancing, plus Guruji and Chyawanprash. Guruji and Chyawanprash. 2 tablets early in the morning, every day guduchi ganavati chaitanya pharmaceutical ayurvedic rasayana tonic. I am very sorry to say, I don't want to criticize Ayush department of government. That is our department, my Indian government department, Ayush health department. But I am very, very sorry to say, they have recommended Ayush Kadha. Have you tested? Have you tried? Some people get the problem with that dalchini and lavang and sunth and all these hot halad, turmeric. If you prepare that decoction and take in excessive dose, pitta predominant prakriti, vata predominant prakriti, they start stomatitis. They can start urticaria. They start burning in the stomach. They start boils. These are results are coming. WhatsApp messages are coming. Look for that. So Ayush Kadha, I will not recommend for everybody. No, no. Only kapha predominant people. Then what? What is the medicine for all? Dr. Deshpande, tell us. For everybody. Guduchi. Guduchi. Everybody can take. Vata, patta, pitta, kapha. Oh, everybody. Dose may little bit vary. Okay? Guduchi Ganavati. Guduchi Madhuparani Syat Amruta. Amruta Vallari Chinna Chinnaruha Chinut Bhava Vatsadaniti Jivanti Tatrika Tantrika Soma Soma Valli Chakundali Chakra Lakshanika Dhira Vishalya Charasayani. Rasayani is like a tonic. Chandrahasya Vayastha Anti-Aging Vayastha Chamandali Deva Nirmita. God has created this for you. I think, unfortunately, they have forgot, or rather, I have forgot to take the shloka of that particular properties and functions, but I have already mentioned to you, this is the best medicine for pitta predominant diseases. From digestive tract, from respiratory tract, whenever there is a grahani with pitta predominance, vomiting is there, diarrhea is there, anything, toxins are there, ama is there. Ama pachak, guduchi is ama pachak. Especially rasa gata ama pachak. That's why even when the corona will come for you, by chance, I wish nobody should get the corona. But anybody gets, maha sudarshana ganavati and guduchi continue. Whether you take remdesivir, steroids, what a plasma treatment, but Dr. Deshpande is telling, carry in your pocket, in the hospital also, that Maha Sudarshana Ganavati, Vaidyanath, 2 tablets 3 times in a day, and Guduchi Ganavati, 2 tablets 3 times in a day, continue. A little reference or little suggestion from your family physician. Don't keep them in a blind. So, Guduchi is the best for, as a cooling effect. Whole body burning, hands and feet burning, eyes are burning, excessive bleeding, epistaxis, hematemesis, hematuria, bleeding piles. Use this guduchi. Tiktaras. Tiktaras is amapachak, also styptic. It will stop the bleeding. Gokshur, tribulus terrestris. This is also one of the rasayan. But this rasayan, majorityly for the urinary tract. Kled, okay. Gokshuraha, kshurakaha, api syat, trikantaha, swadukantakaha, gokantaki, gokshurakaha, vanashrungata iti api, palankasha, ashwadashtracha, tatasyat, ikshugandika. Bhavaprakash, guduchadigana. Here are properties and functions are there, so don't worry. Gokshuraha, sheetalaha, aha, cold, sheetalaha, swaduhu, balakrut, basti shodhanaha. Madhuro Deepano Vishaha Pushtidaha Ashmari Haraha Prameha Shwasa Kasa Arsha Krichra Ridroga Vatanut Gokshuradi Gugul. Very famous. Shwadanshtradi Gugul. Very famous. So it is helpful whenever there is a shotha and the pain. Edema plus pain. Inflammation plus pain. Are you writing? Inflammation plus nephritis, renal angle pain, stone, inflammation, pain. Use the Gokshur Adi Guguru. Gokshur is cooling in nature. Soft. This is a Gokshur is very soft. Okay. But Basti Shodhana is not only urinary bladder. Please understand. Many Ayurvedic words don't take word to word. Here, I personally feel Basti word is for whole urinary tract. Kidneys, ureters, bladder, urethra. That is Basti Shodhana. It will clean the tract. It will clean the urinary tract infections. Whenever there is RBCs in the urine, whenever there is a pus cell in the urine, Gokshur Ghanavati. Gokshur Ghanavati. Okay? Deepana. Simultaneously, it will stimulate the metabolic processes. Not only digestive fire. It will not make you hungry. But it will stimulate the metabolic process. That is Deepana. That's why it is also Rasayan. Gokshur is one of the Rasayan. Ashwagandha, Guduchi, Shatavari, main three. But Gokshur is sometimes added and there is a Rasayana Churna available in the market. Rasayana Vati is available. Ashwagandhadi Churna Vati. Please write down. Ashwagandhadi Churna Vati is also best tonic. In 1993-2014, Professor Deshpande had visited America, Switzerland, Germany, Italy, Spain for Ayurvedic propagation. And there I carry which tablet? Ashwagandhadi Churnavati. Professor Deshpande used to take 20 years in the foreign travel. Ashwagandhadi Churnavati, two tablets in the morning to maintain my immunity in the foreign countries. Ashwagandhadi, Adi means etc. Churnavati, what does it contain? Ashwagandha, Chatavari, Guduchi, and Gokshu. And Gokshu. That's why I have taken this medicine. You also can try Ashwagandhadi Churnavati, general rasayan tonic. Okay? Pushti, it can create the strength in all the tissues. Ashmari Har. Whenever there is irritating calcium oxalate, it will sudan and take it out. Prameha, diabetes mellitus, but apatarpana janya prameha. Shwasa, vata pitta type of origin. Kasa, breathlessness, cough. Arsha, even it can be used in the bleeding piles, but not Bukul, only Gokshur Ghanavat. Okay. Krichra, Mutra Krichra. Dysuria, Rudroga, because it is immunomodulator, strengthening. Vatanut, Dhatu Kshaya Janya Vatapapu. Dhatu Kshaya Janya Vatapapu. It can be used. Okay. So, this is all together about Gokshur. Gukulu, best medicine for Vata Dosha. But it is catalyst. Yoga Vahi. So there are how many tablets are there with Gukulu? You know how many? Much, minimum 20. Minimum 20. What are they important? You know, Yogaraja Gukulu. Write down. Yogaraja Gukulu. For Sama Vata Dosha. Mahayogaraja Gukulu. For both Dhatukshejanya and Margavarodajanya, Mahayogaraj Gukulu. Trifala Gukulu, best for obesity, best for infected wounds. Punarnavadi Gukulu, Gokshuradi Gukulu, edema and pain. Edema, arthritis is there. Ovadi Gukulu, write down, Ovadi, very good. For dyslipidemia, cholesterol level is high, above 200 milligram percent. Triglycerides are high, above 150 milligram percent. Ovadi Gukulu. Three tablets, three times in a day with warm water after doctor's suggestion. Always, I will give this instruction. Okay, Rasnadi Gukulu is there. Rasna Saptak, a lot of formulation. Chokchinyadi Gukulu. For syphilitic problems. Okay, we will see. Gukulaha Devadhupas. Most important in corona pandemic for fumigation. Antiviral, antibacterial for fumigation purpose. Dhupana. Dhupana Yantra. A typical vessel is available to make a fumigation in the corona pandemic to expel these viruses and their effect. So you must do the dhupana every day at your home. So deva dhupaha cha jatayuhu kaushikaha puraha. कुंभा उलुखलकम क्लिबे महिषाक्षः पलंकशः भावप्रकाश कर्पूरादि सी द प्रॉपर्टीज एंड फंक्शंस गुग्गुलः विशदः क्लीनिंग तिक्तः वीर्ये उष्णः पित्तलः पित्तलः सरः कषायः कटुकः पाके कटु रुक्षो लघुः सरः भग्नसंधानकृत वृषः सूक्ष्मः स्वर्यो रसायनः दीपनः पिच्छलो बल्यः कफवात कफवात नॉट पित्त कफवात व्रण अपची मेदो मेह अश्म वातांश्च क्लेद कुष्ठ आम मारुतान आम आम मारुतान पीड़का ग्रंथी शोफ अर्शो गंडमाला कृमिंजय स नवो नवगुगुल ब्रुहण नवगुगुल ब्रुहणो वृष पुराण मोर देन वन इयर ओल्ड पुराण तो अतिलेखना सी हाउ मच डिफरेंस इज देयर फ्रेश गुगुलू इफ यू टेक इट फ्रॉम द फार्म देन दैट इज अ ब्रुहण गुगुल इज ऑलवेज टेकन आफ्टर प्यूरिफिकेशन आफ्टर शोधन डिटॉक्सिफिकेशन ऑफ गुगुल योगराज गुगुल वात व्याधि आरोग्य वर्धिनी टैबलेट कंटेन्स ऑल्सो गुगुल विच इज यूज फॉर मेनी मेनी डिसीजेस जीर्ण ज्वर क्रॉनिक फीवर कुष्ठ ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ स्किन डिसीजेस बेसिकली सिंगल गुगुल इफ यू यूज गुगुल पाउडर सिंगल देन इट इज ड्राई इट इज लघु सो ओनली इट इज विच विल बी यूजफुल फॉर मार्गावरोधजन्य वात प्रकोप एंड टू डाइजेस्ट द आम बट गुगुल इज कैटलिस्ट सो इफ यू यूज इन द डिफरेंट फॉर्मुलेशन इट विल हैव द डिफरेंट यूजेस भग्न संधान Fractures are there, bony fractures. What is the medicine? Ayurvedic. Lakshadi Gugulu. Please write down. Lakshadi Gugulu. Bhagna Sandhana. Vrishya is also aphrodisiac, sex tonic, but in Kapha predominant Prakruti, not for Vatpitta. Not for Dhatukshayajanya Vatapitta. Kleda is there, obstruction is there, stagnation is there, use Gugulu. Rasayan, but Rasayan for Marga or Urujanya Vata Prakop. Kapha people, not for Vata people. Then it is used for Kapha Vata problems, Vrana, infected wounds, Trifala Gugulu, Kaishora Gugulu, Medo, reduce the obesity. I have already mentioned that is Trifala Gugulu. Then Meha, diabetes mellitus, Ashma, Ashmari, calculus, Kled, all types of the stagnation, kushta, aam, kushta means skin diseases, aam is a indigested food material, pidaka, nodules, granthi, kanchanara gugulu, write down, kanchanara gugulu for any lymphatic enlargement, any nodules, any tumors, kanchanara gugulu, shofa already I have mentioned, cardiac cause, hepatic cause, renal cause, arsha, but not in the bleeding piles. Dry piles, gandamala, cervical lymphadenitis, especially tuberculosis, krumi, parasites, roundworm, threadworm, hookworm, haritaki, next plant, haritaki, hirda, terminalia, chebula, haritaki, abhaya, patya, kayastha, putana, amruta, haimavati, avyatha, chapi, chetaki, shreyasi, shiva, vayastha, vijaya, chapi, जीवंती रोहिणी इति च अमृता अमृता इज अमृत हु इज अमृत व्हाट इज अमृत अमृत इज अ ड्रिंकिंग वॉटर फॉर गॉड अमृत इज वर्ड ड्रिंकिंग वॉटर फॉर गॉड हियर इन ऑन दिस अर्थ व्हाट इज द होली होली एम्ब्रोशिया होली वॉटर फॉर अस विद द प्लांट हरितकी हरितकी इज अ बेस्ट रसायन Amala is the best rasayan. But remember, there is a clear cut difference. Haritaki and Amalaki both are rasayan. Amalaki is a snigdha. Haritaki is a dry. So Haritaki for kapha dominant people. Amala is for vata pitta dominant people. Haritaki Amala, most of the properties are same. Haritaki and Amalaki both parallel. Properties are same, बट आमला फॉर धातु क्षय जन्य वात प्रकोप, हरित की फॉर मार्गावरोध जन्य वात प्रकोप. हरित की आमला लाइक द ट्विंस, लाइक द ट्विंस TW आयन हरित की आमल की, आमल की सॉफ्टर टाइप ऑफ द चाइल्ड, हरित की लिटिल बिट हार्श टाइप ऑफ, नॉट उष्ण बट ड्राइंग नेचर इज देयर. But this is the best laxative I have used in a lot patient. Abhayarisht was very popular for me. Abhayarisht for any constipation, I start with Abhayarisht. Very interesting laxative. Okay, Haritaki Pancharasa Alavana. There are 5 tests, but without salt, Madhura, Amla, Lavana, Katu, Tikta, Kashaya. These are the 6 tests. But in Haritaki, no Lavan, no salty. Madhura is there, amla is there, katu, tikta, kashay, sweet, sour, pungent, bitter, astringent is there. Tuvara param, ruksha, ushna, deepani, medhya, svadupaka, rasayani, chakshisha, laghuhu, ayusha, bruhanich, anulomani, shvas, kas, prame, arsha, kushta, shoth, udara, krimin, vaisvarya, grahani rog, विबंध, विषम ज्वराम, गुल्म, आत्मान, तृषा, छर्दी, हिक्का, कंडू, हृदयामयाम, कामला, शूलम, आनाहम, लिहानम च यकृत तथा अश्मरी मूत्र परिचरम च मूत्राघातम च नाशीय. भाव प्रकाश हरित की आदि ग्रुप. व्हाट आर द प्रोडक्ट्स? अगस्ती हरित की फॉर द कफ प्रॉब्लम्स, रेस्पिरेटरी प्रॉब्लम्स. अगस्ती अभयारिष्ट एज आई हैव मेंशनड for the non-bleeding piles. See how many uses are there? How many uses are there? Chakshusha best for eye. I know there is a variety of hirda which is called as a suravari hirda. Suravari, write down, suravari hirda. So you ask for suravari hirda, say fine powder, give me fine powder of suravari hirda. So take that powder, for example, half spoon, 1 spoon of ghee and half spoon of honey. I am telling you the mixture. Suravari hirda churna, half spoon, 1 spoon cow's ghee and half spoon honey. Honey and ghee never equal amount. This formulation is best eye tonic. The people who has to use a lot and lot of types cream, screen time, you know this word, screen time, looking television, looking mobile, looking laptop, game playing, pictures playing, lockdown, so stress on the eyes, asthenopia, very new words. What is asthenopia? Tiring of the eyes because of the excessive screen time. There you can use suravari hirda plus ghee plus honey every day. This mixture, chakshusha, eye tonic. Then ayusha, longevity can be increased in kapha predominant people. For vata pitta, amalaki, chavana prash. Okay, bruhani for kapha predominant. Anuloman, very very interesting. Anuloman, your stools, not only stools, anywhere in the body, chemical conduction, nerve conduction. If you want that process should take in a normal rhythm, in a normal direction, then use Haritaki. Then use Haritaki, Anulomani, Vatanulomana, Vatanulomana, Shwasa, Kapha predominant, weight cough, breathlessness due to the weight cough, diabetes, Santarpana Janya Vyadhi. You know this word? Santarpana Janya Vyadhi, Haritaki. अपतर्पण जन्य व्याधि आमलकी. कैन यू गेट द डिफरेंस? संतर्पण अपतर्पण. संतर्पण इज एक्सेसिव न्यूट्रिशन, नॉट नॉर्मल, ओवर न्यूट्रिशन, संतर्पण. इन ऑल दिस प्रमेह इज सच टाइप ऑफ डिसीज, अर्श सच टाइप ऑफ डिसीज, कुष्ठ, शोथ, उदर, कृमि, पाइल्स, स्किन डिसीजेस, इडिमा, असाइटिस, वर्म्स, Vibandha, Vishamajwar, what is that? Wrong nutrition. Then Haritaki is useful. But whenever there is a malnourishment, with the undernourishment. Undernourishment is there. Then Amalaki is the best. Chyavanprash is the best. Dhatu Kshayajanya Vata Prakop, Amalaki. Margavarodajanya Vata Prakop, Haritaki. Gulma, tumors. Adman, gas in the stomach. Excessive thirst because of the indigestion, not with the pitta. Not with the pitta, remember. Chardi, vomiting because of the indigestion. Hiccup because of the indigestion. Kandu, skin diseases, congestion. Kleda is there. Rudha, mayan, CCF, congestive cardiac failure. Kamala, infective hepatitis, jaundice. Shula, pain due to indigestion. Obstruction. Anaha, tympanitis. Pliha, splenomegaly. Yakrut, hepatomegaly. Use Haridaki. Ashmari, urinary calculus. Bile stones, use it, Haritaki. Mutra Kritsha, but not UTI, not with the burning, not with the burning. Obstruction, stricture, Haritaki. Okay? Mutra Ghat, Nashayet. So Haritaki is very, very useful plant. Next, Hingu. Hingu, our dietary spice for the curry, for vegetables. We use this every day, Hinga, asa, but very hot. Very, very, very hot. Be careful, not for pitta, not for bleeding, not for burning. Please write down, Hinga, not for pitta. Very hot spice. Sahastravedi jatukam ballikam hingu ramatam. What are the Bhavaprakash Haritakyadi group? Hingu ushkam pachanam ruchyam tikshnam tikshnam vata balasanut. Shul, gulma, udar, anah, krimignam, pittavardhanam. Please write down. Pittavardhanam, side effect, complication. Many people say, Ayurveda, no problem, no side effect, nothing, nothing, no complication. Are bhaiya, wrong. My brother, this is wrong. Some Ayurvedic, even herbs, can make you trouble. If you have the abdominal pain, you have the peptic ulcer and you take the Hinga, Hingvashtak Churna, what will happen? Peptic ulcer will start bleeding. Peptic ulcer, will duodenal ulcer, gastric ulcer, immediate bleeding will start. When this patient will take Hingvashtak Churna without doctor's recommendation, that is problem. That is problem. Urinary bleeding, you take the Hingvashtak Churna, bleeding will increase. Because pitta vardhanam. So Hingvashtak Churna, Hingvadivati, okay, fantastic medicine. But be careful. Only with the kapha, only with the ama. I think simple words you must remember. Then other things will automatically come. Okay. So Shula is a pain with kapha and ama. Gulma, kapha predominant, not hemangioma. No, not hemangioma. I think you are understanding what I mean. Udara, ascites, you can use. Anaha, gas in the stomach. Krimigna, anti-helminthic. Haridra, turmeric. Halad, this is also spice from our food diet. Kurkuma, longa. Ayush department, you know, what is the word they have used? They have imported this word, according to Mia. They called it as a golden milk. Golden milk. But I have seen this term previously far back in America. They are now selling milk with turmeric as a golden milk. How interesting, na? Golden milk. Because of the color like the gold. But this is the best antiseptic according to me. But again, cautious. Pitta people, caution. Bleeding, caution. Burning, caution. Complication and side effect. Haldi is very good for kapha dominance. Aam is there. Bacterial toxin is there. High fever is there. Then every day you can take the turmeric. Haridra, Kanchani, Pita, Nishakhya, Varavaranini, Krumigni, Haladi, Yoshit Priya. Very popular in the females. Yoshi, Yoshit Priya, Hatta Vilasini, Bhavaprakash Haritakyadi group. Properties and functions. Haridra, Katuka, Tikta, रुक्षा उष्णा 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 हॉट कफ पित्त नूत कफ एंड पित्त बट पित्त साम पित्त रिमेंबर साम पित्त विल बी क्योर नॉट निराम पित्त नो नो साम पित्त वर्णिया बेस्ट फॉर स्किन कलर एंड कॉम्प्लेक्शन त्वक दोष मेह अस्त्र शोथ पांडु व्रणापहा हरितक्यादि भाव प्रकाश हरिद्रा घनवटी इज अवेलेबल यूज फॉर डायबिटीज मेलिटस हरिद्रा खंड पाउडर फॉर्म इज अवेलेबल फॉर अर्टिकेरिया एलर्जिक स्किन रिएक्शन अर्टिकेरिया यू कैन ट्राई फॉर हरिद्रा खंड सो हरिद्रा इज अ बेस्ट ब्लड प्यूरिफायर बेस्ट एंटीबायोटिक ऑफ आयुर्वेदा हरिद्रा इज अ बेस्ट एंटीबायोटिक ऑफ आयुर्वेद आर यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट सो द पीपल हु हैव द टेंडेंसी ऑफ इनडाइजेशन हु हैव द टेंडेंसी ऑफ सोअर थ्रोट टेंडेंसी ऑफ स्टिकीनेस राइनाइटिस साइनोसाइटिस lot of cough always there in corona pandemic please use golden milk every night warm milk one cup one spoon of turmeric clean turmeric because in our pot of that masala ka dabba tiffin of that spices is always mixed Salt is in the turmeric. Turmeric is in the chili. Chili is in the turmeric. Very funny thing in the Indian kitchen. So you want without salt, without chili, very clean turmeric powder. Very clean. Okay, only pure turmeric powder. One spoon, small spoon. You add it, mix it, and drink. And little bit sugar also for test purpose. If you are not diabetic, take that warm. Turmeric milk every night that can take care of the whole day your exposed your face your eyes your nose your throat is exposed to the corona so golden milk recommended by Ayush department central government india good no problem you can take it but if there is severe burning in the throat be careful it is not too hot But yes, is not like a hinga or asafoetida. No. It is little bit softer, but still it is hot. So be careful. Another interesting recipe mentioned by Vaghbhat. Write down Vaghbhat. Best medicine for diabetes mellitus, blood sugar level high. These diabetic patient, if there are kapha predominant, please take one. Or half spoon of turmeric powder, fine powder, plus one spoon of amalaki powder, and you take that powder with the warm water, or mixing with honey, every night or every morning to control your blood sugar level. It is called as a Nisha Amalaki Yoga. Nisha Amalaki Yoga. Nisha means turmeric, amalaki means amlika officinalis, amla. So, haldi powder and amla powder, turmeric powder and powder of the amla is very good remedy for controlling blood sugar step by step. It will not cure if you take like insulin before food and then after lunch sugar is down. No, you take it for 3 months, 6 months. Now the tablets are also available. Nisha Haritaki tablet, please recommend. Otherwise, Dhatri Nisha Yoga. Dhatri, write down. Dhatri Nisha Yoga. Dhatri means amla, avla. Nisha means turmeric. These tablets are available, but they are little hot. So, Pitta dominant people, please don't take it without food. After food you must take it otherwise it will start burning gastritis side effect complication now as the time is coming up I am discussing this last 35th slide and then I will stop because little is better okay jyotishmati सिलेस्ट्रस पैनिकुलेटा, सिलेस्ट्रस पैनिकुलेटा, ज्योतिषमती और मालकांगोणी। पर्याय, ज्योतिषमती कट भी ज्योतिष का कंगुनी। इति च पारावतपदीपिण्या, पारावतपदीपिण्या लता प्रोक्ता कुकुंदनी। भावप्रकाश हरितक्यादि गुरु। व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज एंड फंक्शंस? गुण कर्म, गुण प्रॉपर्टीज, कर्म फंक्शंस। ज्योतिषमती कटुः तिक्ता सरा कफ समीरजित, कफ समीरजित। अत्युष्णा वमनी तीक्ष्णा वन्नी बुद्धि स्मृति प्रदा। बृहत मरीचादि तैल इज अवेलेबल वेयर ज्योतिषमती इज वन ऑफ द इंग्रेडिएंट, इज यूज फॉर स्किन डिसीजेस। मालकांगोणीचे तेल, ऑइल ऑफ मालकांगोणी इज अवेलेबल। ज्योतिषमती इज हियर यू कैन सी कफ समीर, समीर मीन्स वात दोष, सो इट इज यूज फॉर वीके, कफवात, नॉट फॉर पित्त, नॉट फॉर पित्त। वाय? बिकॉज यू कैन सी अतिउष्णा स्टिम्युलेटिंग मेटाबॉलिक प्रोसेस, तीक्ष्णा वन्नी, सो यू विल, इट विल स्टिम्युलेट डाइजेस्टिव फायर। बट अगेन कॉशन, वार्निंग फॉर पित्त डॉमिनेंट डिसीजेस, पित्त डॉमिनेंट प्रकृति, बेटर नॉट टू यूज। पर्सनली आई हैव फील, बिकॉज इट इज यूज टू रिड्यूस द, नॉट फॉर अग्निमांद्य बट बुद्धिमांद्य। When the child is mentally retarded, IQ quotient, intelligent quotient is around 70, 80, below 60. Then, in this child, if the child is complaints of kaphadosh predominance, complaining of arm, complaining of indigestion, milestones are delayed, slow, and fatty child, kapha dominance is there, ama is there, then only use this jyotishmati. Saraswatarisht, medhyarasayana, lot of tablets are available, shankapushpi syrup, which contains jyotishmati. So it is the best tonic for your brain. It stimulates the mental activity. But remember, it can stimulate even smruti. So I will recommend Jyotishmati, Shankapushpi syrup, Brahmi vati, Saraswatarisht, Manasamitra vati. All these are the products of Jyotishmati. For kapha dominant, whenever there is an ama, whenever there is a congestion, tamoguna is more. Drowsiness is more. Person is obese. Kapha dominance prakriti is there. And he has a loss of memory in the old age. Senile dementia in kapha dominant prakriti, not in pitta. Alzheimer disease is there. These diseases with kapha dominance symptoms, kapha dominant prakriti, you definitely can try for Jyotishmati Ghanavati tablet with warm water. This stimulates overall physical metabolic process as well as the mental metabolic processes. Jyotishmati is the best brain tonic for kapha dominant symptoms, kapha dominant prakriti. So today we have seen nearly the plants from number 26 to 35. I will not mind to go slow and steady. And also my viewers also like my this explanation. They say, Dr. Deshpande, you are very, very clear. You make us idea or very clear. We never see or hear this type of explanation with joining of integrated approach. Because Sushruta has said, Ekam Shastram Na Adhyano, Na Shastravi Nishchayaha. Take the help of many biophysical, biochemical, allopathic, modern medicine concepts, homeopathic concepts, and give the explanation. I hope my all these explanations and videos you like. So please like this video. So in spite of the four parts, it may be the five or six parts, don't worry about it. We are discussing the medicinal herbs with the help of shloka. So this explanation is very good, and I hope that you will definitely get benefited in your practice or in your diseases. This video is helpful for students, teachers, doctors, and also patients. But self-medication is not allowed. Please share this video in all your WhatsApp group. Give me the feedback, and also ask your friends to subscribe my YouTube channel. I wish you all the best. Please do good care of yourself in this corona pandemic. Use the sanitizer, social distancing, mask whenever you are in a group. You will say, sir, you are not using mask. I am alone in this whole auditorium. Nobody is here in the vicinity of me. So don't worry about it. This is a mischief. This is a joke. Okay, I wish you all the best. I wish you all happy, healthy, and long life. Please take care of yourself. I am now closing this video. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, my dear friends. Bye-bye.